Afternoon, folks. Excuse me. Andy with you. We're out on another jaunt. I'm out with Benji and Diane. Come on. Right. Now, it's the 26th of September 2020, and we're walking up but the old folk will know, old folk of Madeley will know, there's Mawkins Lane or Lee's Farm Lane. There's even some which will know it as Chatham's Lane. Right. Not a bad day here today in Madeley, Telford. Right, this road, this lane, or path as you want to call it nowadays, leads us up to Ironbridge Road. If you go right, you go across Ironbridge Road. If you go left, you're on Lee's Farm roundabout. On the right hand side, we've got the Meadow Pit Mount. On the left hand side, we've got the Lee's Farm Estate. As you can see, we're coming to the end of this lane. And like I said, this is Ironbridge Road now, and we're going right. Day. You know, Bob? New Elms is being built on the old garage. Right now, we're just coming into Park Street. We're going to turn off to the left here. Right, okay. Like I said, we're going off to the left. And we're going down Bridle Lane. As you can hear, the wind's picked up a little bit. Get out. Right. Look at these nice little purple flowers. Snap a picture. Right now, we're coming on to another road in a minute. Can't remember the name of it, but there's a signpost around the corner, I'm sure. It's the continuation of Bridle Road. I get a bit confused with it all, because there's Bridle Road, Bridle Court, Bridle this, Bridle that. So anyway, we're still on Bridle Road. Crossover. Okay, we're going to cross over again. You alright? Yeah, not bad. You alright? Yeah, she's alright. Yeah, get in there slowly. Yeah. Where's Ant? Is it? Yeah. Just off out for a walk, are you?
I'm showing him where I used to live.
Oh, right. Oh, right, yeah. Oh, right. Yeah, just out for a bit of a walk of these.
Oh, yeah.
So, is Charlie all right?
Yeah,
he's
fine, he's back in school.
Yeah, that's good then, isn't it? Right, all right. Catch you soon. Yeah. Do that. Right. That was my grandson Charlie out for a walk with his mum Natalie. Right, now that was Bridewell Road, folks. This comes into Victoria Road. You alright, mate?
You
Benji having a good old shake. Oh dear, look. Victoria Road. Cross over. Elcock's coaches. For Elcock reason. This way. Alright, cross over.
But it's not a nasty
problem. Yeah, alright, no problem. Alright, so we're walking down the second part of Victoria Road. There isn't much, or many I should say, of the original buildings of Victoria Road left down this part now. There's the villa over there, even that's been built onto. Come on, Sniffer. Come on. Right then, folks. That was Victoria Road. So, before I end this video, we're going to go across here, Russell Road, to the right-hand side. Right. Down here is the war memorial. And when I get there, that's where I'm going to end the video. Come on, you two. Good dogs. You alright, mate?
Hi, mate.
Another side of the villa in the distance there. Right. And now this leads you into Madeley Centre. Right, here's the war memorial. So I'm just rooting for the phone so I can take a picture. Come here, Doug. Stop. Okay. Okay then, folks. That's it. That's Madeley War Memorial. I'm going to end the video here, so I'll say bye for now. Take care. stay safe, and I'll see you soon in another video. Bye for now. Ta-da.